Hi everyone and welcome back on AdobeLive.com. This is Michael with a weird voice, damaged voice for the Thursday of the illustration live stream. We are live from Paris and we start the day with Kate. Hey Kate.
Hi. Okay.
Doing good today?
Yeah.
Still good, right? In Paris?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Nice. And I see we already have friends in the chat waiting for us. Recognize Pichat. Manjinder Singh also, you were here with us in the previous days because it's a 3-day stream. Okay, we are just starting day 3 and we will be live for 8 hours. Boom! And start 2 hours with Kate, who is an illustrator from London. Maybe you want to introduce yourself for the new people.
Yeah, I'm an illustrator from London. And
Thank you, Kate.
I work mostly for Urban Outfitters, where I've been for 4 years. And then I also take on other freelance jobs from various other clients that want sort of loud, obnoxious, bold illustrations that are a little bit funny.
And during this live stream, so you are building an illustration about Paris,
mm-hmm.
with the inputs from the chat. On the first day, you designed a fancy car with strawberries.
Mm-hmm.
And a siren, and then a duck on a skateboard.
Yep, very
yesterday,
French.
A French can-can dancer, mm-hmm. and a macaroon bouncer.
It's a tough guy.
Yeah, very tough guy. And we have people from Nepal, Miami. Yeah, make sure to let us know where you are from. We are live from Paris today. So maybe we can jump to your screen because mm-hmm. You want to create one single illustration, and
yeah.
for the moment you didn't merge anything. So maybe let's put all together and see what's missing,
uh-huh.
and maybe you will play the game again and to work on the iPad.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, put it this way, not breaking anything. No. Good. Okay, let's switch to your screen. Here we go, the dancer. And
yeah, this is a can-can lady that I was requested to do yesterday. And then here's a macaron man.
With a cigarette, yeah.
Yep. And the plan is to put it all into an illustration like this one, which was done for the opening of the Urban Outfitters Barcelona store.
Hmm.
It was printed onto the back of a t-shirt and given away on the opening night, which showing all different kind of elements of Barcelona, like severed feet.
Nice.
The creepy characters.
Oh, and we have our friend from Zimbabwe.
Yeah. Oh,
we saw you on the map yesterday. And we have Minneapolis, nice. So the States, Australia, it's very early in the States. So thanks for joining us. Portugal, Sebastian from Paris. Oh, you're very close. That's cool. And make sure to check Kate's portfolio. I will put the link in the chat so you can check our website.
Mm-hmm.
And also give some appreciations on Behance.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, you still have the yellow effect. Maybe we can try
to... I thought I turned it off, but it's
still
there.
Still
on?
Yeah.
How would I go about...
Well, that's fine. I mean, we can stick to the yellow a bit. Yeah. Maybe that's the Mac. I mean, I don't know.
Yeah.
Let's keep it yellow. That's
okay.
Fine.
Like an Instagram filter.
Vintage. Vintage Adobe Illustrator. And during the stream, we will give away a signed print.
Mm-hmm.
The print, the illustration she's making, finishing today,
mm-hmm.
to someone in the chat. So stay with us. We will also give away 1 year Creative Cloud subscription. And we have a contest going on Twitter. You need to make a poster, include the word create, and share it on Twitter with the Adobe Live hashtag. Rufus, can you take this call, please? Rufus?
Yes?
It's someone from the office. Well, maybe someone is waiting.
Hello?
And so if you go on adobelive.com, you will be able to see the contest tab, and you can enter the contest. You have until tomorrow to get a chance to win a print of your illustration on beautiful paper, and also win a 1 year Creative Cloud subscription. Michael voice. It is not a sound effect, it's just my voice today. I woke up and that's it. But I have some sound effect for you. Can I add some? Michael and Kate, live from Paris. to make the teaser voiceover. Yeah, be shad. I'm working hard. I'm not as good as Jason Levine, but I'm working on it. No, I have his voice, so it's getting better. Okay, so let's do it. You have the illustration.
Yeah.
And that's it. Just a white canvas. Okay.
Yeah, I've just put it onto an A4 sort of landscape. And then take the actual illustration layers. group it. Layer.
Was it a
yes?
The sales or someone refers? Swerve. Or?
It's Swerve, who today does not want to be late.
She's already there. Yeah. Our next guest is Swerve, and yesterday he got lost in Paris. So we had a late start. Okay, so we have the fancy car.
Mm-hmm.
Hola Suman, welcome back. And Jamil, if you have an echo, maybe you have two windows open. It's a classic. Two tabs open. Yeah. Because I control the sound effect and I see there is no echo. So I can tell you there is no echo. Here's the duck.
Mm-hmm.
So both illustrations were created on the first day. Liz is asking me, how do the artists for this live stream get chosen? Good question. So I do my research on Behance first to see which artists are appreciated by the community, not only myself. Otherwise, it would be very selfish. And that's how I found Kate and also Marie-Laure Krushi, Krushi Form, also on Behance. She has a lot of appreciations. And then I contacted them to see if they were available.
Mm-hmm.
That's it. And in the case of Swerve and William, it's because they have a very good YouTube channel. And just contacted them on YouTube because I love their tutorials. Yeah. So a mix of professional illustrators on Behance and a mix of very good designers on YouTube. That's the recipe for this stream. my goodness. So they are racing. Who is racing? Oh, maybe the car and the duck. Yeah, good point. Maybe it's a race.
What's happened here?
What happened? Is it a stroke?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
I'll add that again.
Yeah.
Towards the end. Been punched in the face by the looks of it.
Yeah, the vintage tint is from Flux, but Flux is a closer,
yeah,
so we don't know what this is.
I don't know where it is.
It's some lack, yeah.
Yeah.
He's inside the Matrix. There is no way to fix it, sorry.
Does anyone know on there that...
You want to launch the activity monitor, maybe? Let me do some geeky stuff. Just to see if there is a flux somewhere. What's this name? No. Now maybe it's the Mac, you know, it depends. Some on the video cards. Could you add the speed of each character? That's funny. Danny is mentioning a book that Marie-Laure Krushi published about the speed of things.
Okay.
It's called À toute vitesse.
Right.
So on the left you would have 250 kilometers per hour,
mm-hmm.
and on the right you would have a tennis ball, the car, and you would match the. And the more you turn the pages, and the more it's faster, and
yeah.
ends with a rocket and everything.
Oh, that sounds great.
It's for a kid. Yeah.
Yeah.
or Pisha, the things that the dancer is shooting the duck.
Like kicking. Yeah, kicking.
We lost the arm.
Oh, his foot. He's
and the arm.
Oh, really?
Uh-oh. Is the foot locked? It's locked. Oh. Yes.
Nice. What an amateur.
Behave, Kate.
Oh, there's no color there. Have I done?
Oh, maybe the armor is the color. Oh, it should be. Oh, yeah, that's it. It's weird because it's the same for the right arm. That's right. Oh no, okay. You have to put the color again, I guess, in this art. Yeah. Okay, it's fixed. Someone, oh, you love the cigarette and smoke? Yeah. It was an input from the chat, actually. Someone, ask for it. And Liz, yeah, to see all the artists from the live stream collaborate to make one piece, yeah. Maybe one day we can try that, yeah. Like Kadavrisky, what's it, the Exquisite Corpse?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Like someone started the illustration and then we have a second guest and he has to continue. It's called Exquisite Corpse, which was from the Surrealism school or Dada school, I remember.
They were really high on absinthe as well, weren't
they? Yeah. It started with the poetry. I think it was André Brut. Yes, André, this is live from Paris. Welcome. I will try to pronounce your name, okay? André Nikiforuk. Welcome, André Nikiforuk. Yeah, I have a weird voice today, so I will have to add a lot of sound effects. It was a surrealist, yeah, that's what I thought, yeah. Thank you, Alice. Can you check if it was André Breton? Not sure, I think it was. This macaron is so massive. So Rufus, do you think we should try the macaron run or we should try something else today for our friends?
You really want to make me run, huh?
It's for your health.
Raw beef?
Yeah. Raw beef, no. No more raw beef. What? Eclair? Chicara, they are very good. No, it's just to inspire Kate so she can design something. It's not to eat them.
But I will.
So what is the software you use for sound effects? So actually it's part of Creative Cloud and it's Audition CC. And I found a way, thanks to Synapse, who is a streamer on Twitch, to plug, he has a tutorial on YouTube if you want to check, but to add Audition before my live stream software to treat the voice, although it's useless today with my voice. Oh, good question, Gary. So the characters begin as sketches in on day one she sketched the character on paper and Rufus scanned the paper because we need Rufus for the scanner. And then on day two, we challenge Kate and we ask them to use the iPad Pro with Photoshop Sketch and Illustrator Draw. So no paper, and she did an amazing job. We had people in the chat who knows very well the apps who were like, oh, is it really the first time?
Lies.
Hey, yes, sir, you want my Twitter? Okay. and she will combine, and if we notice that some parts are missing, we will bring the iPad back, okay? Mm-hmm. The iPad is warming up.
So I really want all of these colors to be the same.
Okay.
Throughout, keep it to quite a limited palette.
So how would you do that?
I'm going to go with the pink and the red and the purple as well from there. So I'm going to get rid of...
With the green?
Yeah. Pretty straightforward.
Oh,
the leaves.
Do you know the... we'll show it after. The recolor artwork Wheel of Colors?
No.
Okay. In your case, it will be too big. We tried with Marilor, but she has so many colors that
yeah.
It was interesting, but it wasn't super useful. In your case, it can be very useful.
Come here more often, getting fed.
Oh my god. What is Kate after Behance? Oh yeah, I will send you her link on Behance. Make sure to follow her on Behance.
Mm-hmm.
And give some love, some appreciations. Prior B77F.
I'm quite new there, so I think that's just the one that they assigned me. Joined about a month ago.
Yeah, already very
popular. Mm.
Yeah, you were not born in 77.
I might look it, but no.
No. That's right. I'm telling you, you were not born in 77. What time should we submit the poster for Conster? Contest, you have until tomorrow morning my time, because I will pick the winners tomorrow, okay? And we had very good entries last night, so congratulations to the participants. So Gary, so when she designed the characters, it was, yeah, strictly mobile. And then we sent the characters directly to Illustrator, and she kept all the vectors. We will do it one more time today, so you can understand how it works. It's interesting.
It's making these blacks all the same shade.
Okay. Yeah, let me know when you feel good with the colors, and I will show you the recolor artwork. It's quite amazing. Hey, Naomi.
Hey.
You're supposed to be visiting the Louvre. What are you doing in the chat? So Adobe apps, yes. So all the Creative Cloud desktop applications are available on Mac and Windows. Sometimes we have preview projects of beta, such as Adobe XD, which is today just available on Mac, but in the coming weeks we release the Windows version. And now we also have mobile application on iOS and Android. We have Adobe Sketch, Adobe Draw, Lightroom Mobile, Photoshop Mix, Photoshop Fix. So, and there are, all the mobile apps are free. Okay, so we're cleaning the drawing now.
Exporting this one into this canvas. It's
changed the
your
order of
the order of the layers. Yeah, well, it happens sometimes. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Should be.
Oh yeah, I see the
shine.
You want the shine back?
Yeah.
Maybe you can try come and why. Select the shine.
As well. And then.
And, yeah.
I could just finance it onto.
Yeah. And come and why again. So come and why or control why on Windows. Just show you the outlines, all the path. When you have a lot of layers, usually it's a good way to get an abstract view and select an object. Does anyone know if Adobe Comp on iPad is limited without a subscription? So Meld, so the mobile apps are not limited. The only limitation you will get is, of course, if you want to send what you create to Illustrator or Photoshop or InDesign. If you don't have Photoshop, Illustrator, or InDesign because you are not a member anymore of the Creative Cloud, of course it won't work. But that's it. We tried to turn off the flux screen, but for some reason, it's still there. Sorry, Bata. But yeah, we just do this with a vintage loop. but you know, okay, I know what we will do at the end, because she will give me the file, the final illustration, and I will show it on my Mac, so you will see the true colors. Here it's just a little bit faded, but it's not that much, it's okay. And yes, sir, so we will have a swerve, and then Marilar will be back to finish her illustration of the book cover of Peter Pan, and today she will work in Photoshop. It will be interesting because she was working in Illustrator so far, and she will move to Photoshop. And then Will will be back at the end for the night shift and do more lettering, I guess, inspired by Paris. Hello, welcome. So we are creating an illustration now, and she's putting the pieces together.
I'm trying to hide these, the white lines there. I'm trying to hide them with this, with the blue layer as well. I just can't get my head around it.
Okay, let me show you something. Okay, can you select just the blue layer and the four white stripes, please? Yeah. That's how a teacher should proceed. Don't take the pen. Don't take the mouse. That's very good, Kate. Then you will look for the Shape Builder tool. So let me help you. Okay. Here. Yeah. Okay. So Shape Builder, and we should have. Okay, is it working? Oh no. Okay. What? I will plug a mouse.
Is that the perspective?
Yeah, you need to remove the.
Oh, someone suggested create a black layer and just overlay it, which is very good idea.
Okay. Sorry, so it will be easier for me. Okay, so one more time. So, except this. Oh, it's everything in the same. Oh, yeah, you have several groups. So, what is this? No, it won't work because it's not in the same
Okay, well,
layer.
For now, I'm happy to just do a black layer. Like what?
Let's do a black layer.
I've lost him now. Manjinder. suggested.
And yeah, so I will launch the illustrator on my side and will show you the shape builder tool. It can be useful, but not in this case. Thank you, Mel. Un bon professeur. Turn off the caps. Oh, good point. You are all caps.
Yeah.
Is it on purpose or? Okay, can I try it again? Oh, come on. Oh, because I click on my mistake. Yes. Okay, now it won't look really good. No, I know. Okay. Thank you. I know what happened. So, okay, let me show you. Okay, so I will show you my screen. So let's say you have all these shapes, you know, in the same layer. So I will select everything, but you want the white here to stop where there is the purple shape, okay?
Yeah.
So Shape Builder tool is used as a way usually to, it's like the Pathfinder when you want to merge a thing together. So I can say, for instance, everything here is the same shape. It will merge everything, okay. It's not what you want here. But if you press Alt, it becomes, maybe you can see it, minus.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Which means destroy.
Destroy.
So you can select everything. Destroy, so if we look at the path, now it should be separate. So the shape builder, if you want to try, because we have some beginners with Illustrator, let me show you also why this could be useful. We'll build another shape here. Okay, so I have three shapes, and I will add something here. And you want to create a shape from it. With the shape builder, you can say, okay, combine these three pieces and then remove this and remove this. And now you have one single shape based on, so let me show it again. Shape builder, you select everything. Say merge this. You press Alt, remove this and remove this.
Oh, great.
That's how you can compose, you know, shapes.
Yeah.
Without, you know, clicking everywhere with the Pathfinder. Uh-huh. What is the right combination? So Ryan, what you just actually wanted to retain an original shape. Oh yeah, you have to create a copy. Yeah. and to create a copy. You know, an easy way is Command C, copy, and Command F, it will paste in the same place. I can paste it in a separate layer and hide the layer. There are several ways. Or pick up a copy in your Creative Cloud library. Could work too. Ah, Rufus is back. To inspire Kate.
I'm gonna be so fat after this trip. Foie gras.
Foie gras. Yeah. Just to give some inspiration. Oh my god, it's a huge box. Look at that.
Gosh.
I hope you'll be inspired. We should ask Carrot to sponsor the stream. Oh my god, what did you mean? What?
Wow.
Is it Barry Breast with a...
Gosh. I'm a bit intimidated. I don't want to touch one, they're so pretty. Gold leaf as well.
Gold leaf. Yeah. That's beautiful. We'll keep it here. And when you want to eat something, mm-hmm. just go for it.
Okay.
Right now, the plus doesn't copy the shape. It's merge. You just say keep the shape. No donut, no eclair. We will show them later. Yeah, be careful with the focus. Okay, let me. Okay, now they can see it. Nice. Flying eclair. And suspense.
Okay, so I think I'm done.
Oh, yeah.
With.
Like a kind of circle, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Done with recoloring and
okay, so I can quickly show you the colors. Mm-hmm. Select everything. Hey, and click on okay, recolor artwork.
Oops. Oh.
Okay, so I took all the colors from the documents. Mm-hmm. So it's funny because you see that you can maybe simplify some colors here.
Oh, right.
See what I mean?
Yeah.
You don't have exactly the same shades.
Mm-hmm.
If it's for a screen print or you know you need to help, there's something wrong. Then you can move here and you can link the colors and start to move all of them.
Oh, okay.
And try something different, you know, just to see how they behave. It will just get the link. Between them, or you can choose just to pick one. So this must be the skateboard. And see, if I go here,
Mm-hmm.
It will change all the colors at the same time. So
yeah, I like the green and the red. And so, how when it showed that I'd done all those different reds? How would you go about linking those and making sure they're all the same?
I think you can assign a new one. I'm not sure how, but I think here you can say new and say merge it with this one. You know, like this one becomes this one. And make sure you always keep the same.
Hmm. So if I wanted them to all be that red there, that second.
Exact preserve teams, skate teams. No, I know there is a way to say this one has to become this one. Yeah, we need to search, but there is a way so you can simplify it.
Okay.
Or you can go on the wheel and merge them.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Just moving the spots and say, okay, put them all in the same spot. But yeah.
Okay. Right, yeah.
It's a very useful tool.
Yeah.
and say bon appétit. Thank you. Thank you, my friends. Okay. So, do you feel you need to draw something?
Yeah, I need to add some bits.
Maybe an eclair?
Maybe. Yeah, I think there needs to be an eclair, I think.
Okay.
Just some general fillers for it.
Good, so we'll use the iPad now?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
People want you to meet us.
In one go. And eat it like a duck.
Okay. So again, the it's like the second time she will draw on an iPad.
Mm-hmm.
And she's using Photoshop Sketch, free application available on iOS and Android. So what do you want to draw?
Shall I do an eclair?
What is missing?
I mean that.
When you look at the composition, do you want to add Paris maybe? You want to?
Yeah, we can. I think what I imagined, we're not in there anymore. I imagined like a big Paris written across the top.
Oh, like
uh-huh.
Okay.
And then we could add some street lights.
Yeah.
Maybe if we're going to do the pinball.
And the pinball
thing.
Okay.
Okay, so I'll on.
Oh, sorry. I will unselect it. That's what you read?
Multiple. Yeah. Is there a way of having this as a reference on the sketchpad, having the design that I'm currently working on?
Oh, on the sketchpad?
Yeah.
Let me think. Yeah, okay. I will find a way. So I will save it in our Creative Cloud Shell folder because we have a work with skates and say all. Just for me so I can get it.
Mm-hmm.
Now it will appear on my computer and what else can I do? Creative Cloud files. Find work with skates. So yes, this will appear and then I will put it in yeah and I will show it. Actually I think I can because I will say image layer my files. So my files are the files saved in the Creative Cloud.
Mm-hmm.
So here we go.
Yeah.
Because we share the folder. So I can say open file. Want to resize like this?
Uh huh. Bit more space at the top.
Oh,
down,
I see.
Yeah.
This?
Yeah.
Down, and if I click once, you can.
Wow.
Do you need to? Maybe not.
Maybe no, not here. Really, no.
No, okay. And this layer,
uh-huh.
Go to the top. And we can. Okay, let's start with a new one because you.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Okay. I could use that one. To how do I to sort of
work get out. Some guides.
The guide.
Oh, did I forgot to show something? So if you click here, you have a ruler.
Oh.
So you need some guides. You know, you can see here.
Oh wow, that's great.
And you can also draw circles. So if you want to.
Mm-hmm.
Just to show you how to use it. But.
So
you can also have good guides like this.
Mm-hmm. Great, thank you. So I'm gonna just go for it. Just try and fit the word Paris.
Oh, and Guillaume Parmentier said he spent all day in class drawing an entry for the contest.
Oh, wow.
Don't tell your teacher. But thanks for participating. It's great. Maxi, damn, is there some way to get this as a print? Yeah, there is a way. Stay with us because in 20 minutes we will pick someone in the chat who will win this print. Do you have a store? Like, somewhere?
I have a big cartel. Which
yeah,
I've,
a big cartel.
Really been keeping it to date, but there's a few screen prints on there.
And yeah, maybe you should add this one. Is it somewhere like if I go on your website there is a shop section?
No, because I've kind of lost.
Okay, really maybe good. They can follow you on Twitter and you can tell them if there's something.
Yeah, or I mostly use Instagram.
Oh, Instagram.
Yeah.
Okay, so I will find you Instagram. Is it Kate Prior or something weird?
It's just Prioo.
Oh, I am on your Instagram. Look at that. So, follow Kate on Instagram. I would put the link in the chat. So if you want to, she might put the illustration for sale on her website later. So follow her on Instagram and she will communicate when this is ready.
I don't post pictures of food. So.
That's good. That's what I like. Guillaume, yeah, please share it on Twitter. If you want to share, by the way, illustration that you make every day or that you made a few weeks ago and show them to Kate to get some feedback, you can share them on Twitter now and use the Adobe Live hashtag. Okay, hashtag Adobe Live. This is how I can get it. Guillaume, if you want to share it, of course, what you drew during the class, I would be happy to check it now. Oh, nice, I like it.
Shine.
It fits very well.
So, to do other elements, like if I was to do...
yeah, you want to draw them now and then we do the vector part after?
Yeah.
Because now you have a good view, you know?
Mm-hmm. What? So if we are going to go with the pinball idea, we'll do pinball.
Yes, she's using Photoshop Sketch, Treasure Gnome. Welcome, Gnome. It sounds better with the effect. No, it's kind of raw in the studio, but I can tell it's much better with the effect. Have a mouse, yeah, good idea.
Yeah, it's supposed to be like a hole that the trap.
And you know, it's the word like for the entry of the metro. When you go inside the metro, we call it a bouche, a mouth.
Oh,
the same word.
Fermez la bouche.
Fermez la bouche. Yeah.
My dad
so we say
that.
Bouche de métro is the the entry when you go down the stairs to enter the metro. Hamdait, you can submit several posters if you want to submit 1, 2, 3, 4. No problem. I will just reward the best ones. And I am the only judge, so I'm the dictator. Hashtag Adobe fans, yeah, that's nice. The Adobe fans. The eye should be the Eiffel Tower. Well, I'm not sure. It's not an I, actually, it's the A, maybe.
Ah, it's not an I. It's not a capital, though, is
it? Yeah, no, it won't work. And I'm so tired of seeing the Eiffel Tower, you know, in typography.
Oh.
I'm like, come on, leave it alone. We had, I will share with you something very lame. We had an internal contest at Adobe France when we asked all employees. And I can tell you at Adobe, we don't have so many designers. We have a lot of engineers, marketing, sales, especially in France. So we asked all employees, internal contest to create the logo of Adobe France, which is something we will never use, okay? 90% of the entries, Eiffel Tower for Adobe. Oh, come on, guys. Okay, so thank you, Guillaume. I will check it now. Oh my god. I thought, Rufus, I thought I was checking the hashtag Adobe Live, and I was checking Adobe Live. Mm-hmm. And there was a picture of Paul Trani like this. I was like, what? What is Paul doing here? Guillaume, where is it? Did you put the hashtag? Or did you send it to me? Can't find. I assume you have the same nickname on Twitter, but can't find it. Sorry. Maybe it's Twitter, maybe it takes some time. I will check later. Oh, it's on the Kind Mind page again. Oh, I see. Sketch you made in class. Okay, I see. Kind Mind. I see the sketch you made. We will show it to Swerve. Mr. Pollux, what's happening? Please review our submissions. Yeah, we will see some. In 20 minutes, okay, we will review some entries.
I think that might be all I need for now, to make it look.
Okay, looks good now.
Mm-hmm.
Everything in one layer?
Yeah.
Okay, including the guys. Okay, that's fine. I think the guys are in the same layer, but it's not a problem.
Oh, in the same layer as the...
It's okay. So, clipboard, Illustrator Draw, iPad Pro. Thank you, Draw. I know how to use it. Actually, we will use that. Press and hold to feel something with a color.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. We'll try the colors now.
Yeah, yeah, I'd like to do that.
And image from... Okay. Actually, there is even an eyedropper, so we can even put the other... like your illustrations in the background when we do the colors.
Oh,
so you can pick the colors.
Oh, great.
So we'll try. But first, maybe you want to just zoom in and draw your...
Yeah, are we at the same pen as... Is that
as
all?
Yesterday.
Cool. Yeah. Nice. So I already know that I'm going to do this lettering black. Oops. So I'm just going to be quite fluid with it.
So Mr. Polis is asking, why is she using sketch and then draw? You don't see the difference between the two. Okay, very good question. And Binding Last Street, the contest for the deadline for the contest, yes, is tomorrow. Tomorrow morning my time, so try to finish it today or midnight today, tonight, yeah. It's the same. So she's using Sketch because we, on day one, if you watch the replay, and all the replays are available on Adobe Live, by the way, she starts on paper with a graphite pen, you know, like classic pen. And this is what you get with Sketch, you know, exactly the same feeling. But then she was moving everything to Illustrator to vectorize everything. If you draw with Illustrator Draw on your iPad, it's already vectors. So you can send it to Illustrator and you keep all the vectors. So that's the beauty of it. So now what she's doing now are vectors that we can use in Illustrator and we can scale them like 20 times, print your illustration on the wall, on the Eiffel Tower, and it will work. Suman, he loves the lettering, nice. Mm. And asking if there will be some gloss to it.
Yeah.
Shiny effect, uh-huh. Yes.
Absolutely.
Il y a un truc par terre.
I left that bit to the last because it's the longest line. Just tilt the iPad a little bit.
It's true that you cannot tilt the canvas. Why are you scared?
Because I can't do it. I do it as fast as I can. Yeah, that'll do.
Okay.
Oops. Oh. If you go back one, but you didn't mean to, and you go, and then to, yeah. Oh.
No, zoom out and keep moving.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so I will let you work. I will just show what our friends have shared on Twitter, okay? As you're working. Okay, so we have Yasser, in the chat. He was also there on day one. He made a logo for an Egyptian broadcast. Very nice. Yeah. Very clean, Yasser. I mean, we get... message. Nice gradient. Yeah. Very clean. Should work in black and white too. Oh, very good job, seriously. Have Abroca. What is it? Create an art. Okay. Nice picture. So Haruka, where did you find the picture? It would be interesting to share. Or did you take the picture? Even better. Whoa, that's some very good vector art here. Whoa. Very nice. I recognize the style. I feel you're using Illustrator Draw. If you can tell us, Maurice Adam Schmidt, if you're using Illustrator Draw, I feel you're using it. Miranda, that's scary. Which is good, because I think you wanted to scare me, but it works. I like the texture. Yeah. It would be interesting to see. Did you use something like Adobe Capture or Life Trace, Miranda? Because you have some organic texture, which is very interesting. Looks like Adobe Capture. Yeah. Maybe try to be more playful with the colors, because the color of the shirt is very similar to the background. Maybe you can play with this. Oh, Kelly. Yesterday you already shared a beautiful animation. This one is really great too. So Katie, where are you from? Maryland, US. Very, very nice. That's a professional illustrator watching the stream. Okay, very playful, creates with a nice typography trick. Very good. Complementary colors. Good job. And this is Guillaume drawing during a class. Murray Smith, the mix of illustrator, drawing normal illustrator. Yeah, I can tell. Good job. And Aroka, it's your own photo. Wow. It's a beautiful picture. A very good photographer. And yeah, use Capture. That's why I thought. Create a masterpiece, very nice. Simon, I like the reference. Snoop. Snoop is the man.
Yay.
Yeah. Create, yeah, nice typography. Mm-hmm. Some. Nice work, very nice work. Reminds me of Robert Delaunay. If you check the work of Delaunay, you will recognize some style in the modern art, and also very beautiful typography here by Andrei Balanik. Very nice. I feel this could become like very cool animation, very cool motion design in After Effects. Utish is asking you, how do you draw the corner perfectly when you draw?
How do I draw the corners?
That's just, she draws the corner, that's it. It's perfect, that's it.
I'm not sure. I'm old.
Yeah,
that's how I do
you're
it.
You're so old. Yeah, so yeah, you saw that we have very good entries. I mean, very good artists watching the live. So yeah, congratulations. Thanks for sharing. And 2 minutes, we will give away a signed illustration by Kate. This illustration, actually. Someone in the chat will receive the illustration. But before that, I need to wake up Nightboat. Come on, Nightboat.
Nightboat was sleeping.
Oh, he's always sleeping. If I don't wake him up, you know. So lazy. Okay, he's awake. That's cool. Now they congratulate themselves in the chat. Oh yeah, good job. That's very nice. But yeah, he's always sleeping. Always. And he's a robot. I don't get it. He has battery fully charged and he sleeps. Okay. I need to find a keyword. So how does it work? If you were not with us on Adobe Live before, let me tell you how it works. To get a chance to win this illustration, it's very easy. You will have to type a keyword in the chat, okay? And before that, I invite you all to make sure that you subscribe to the YouTube Creative Cloud channel, because it will give you 5 times more chances. And also you will be notified every time we will start a new live stream, every time we publish a video on the channel, so it's very cool. And by the way, within 2 weeks, we will be back on Adobe Live. And this will be about UX design. So if you are graphic designers, this is something that could really interest you, because UX design is very trendy. The market, all companies are looking for UX designers. So if you like designing screens, mobile experiences, this will be a stream for you. And this will be live from San Francisco with a top-notch, like really professional UX designers who work every day with Photoshop and Adobe XD. All good, Kate?
Yeah, is there a way to, because I didn't put them on different layers, is there a way to slice them up so that...
Yeah, why do you want to slice them?
Oh, in fact, no, I can create a new layer, can't I?
And it's a draw layer.
And just draw
you
over
go,
it.
You go, yeah. Now you know the tool.
Okay.
Oh, you know why? It's because the
oh, it was
when you do this
math.
And the pen is nearby, yeah. So it's like, is it the pen?
Thank you. It has to be my hands.
Oh, maybe.
It's all that Aesop pen. Okay, so what I was going to ask, is there a tool to draw a circle?
The perfect one?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, the same one. Just decide when it's smaller. Mm-hmm. That's it?
Yep.
So, can you? Yeah.
Oh. Oh, wow. Okay, that's too perfect.
Okay, so let me find a keyword for you. Okay. What is the name of the pastry that has been brought to us by Rufus sooner during the stream? You need to find the name of the pastry. There is an accent in the name, don't use accents. Okay, just write the name of the pastry brought to us by Rufus in the chat. Pastry. I was saying pastry, what is it? Pastry. Let me show you one here. This. What's the name of this?
Oh.
Ah, yeah, it's coming. Pichad, without the accent, please. It's not my... Oh, yeah. Okay, this is coming. You got it. You're welcome, guys. Pichad showing off. Good job, this is an eclair, which means lightning. I don't know why I'm saying eclair, but must be a good reason. What do you want to do?
It's done ecliptical and I want it to be a circle. Okay.
So here you have two buttons.
Uh-huh. What we do here is go back, back, back. And then to do the actual line.
And then you use your pen and you draw around. Yep.
So pleasing.
Smaller?
Yeah.
So perfect.
And then is there a way to nudge them afterwards? Because they're ever so slightly.
Oh,
so can we delete that?
We could zoom in and use the eraser, but I don't think it would be easier in this way to clean.
Okay.
So Nightbots, who won the illustration? This is Bata. Congratulations, Bata. Make sure to reach Rufus on Twitter. Congrats, Bata. Please contact Rufus. Yeah, the circles are very smooth. You can do perfect circles, you can do triangles, lines, French curves. Bata, congratulations, your real name is Arpan. Okay, thanks for sharing that, Arpan. Simone, keep faith. We'll give away more Creative Cloud subscription in 40 minutes and also other illustrations during the other shows. We're still live for 7 hours together. The lamppost are friends. Yeah, it's true.
I think the one on the right's a little bit jealous, though. Of...
Oh, yeah. Maybe he could be angry. He could be angry. Or with the...
Yeah.
It's too big. Oh, no. Jump. Oh, yeah. Oh, you use the app like a pro.
I learned from the best.
Yeah, thank you, Julie. I tried and I failed. That's true. That there is a stamp feature in Illustrator Draw. If you double tap, it's supposed to put the circle like this. But I tried and I failed. Oh, it looks very cool. I like it.
Oh, I accidentally deleted. Oh, you know what I did? I've done the those on the layer that I was doing that on.
Oh, that's okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah, no problem.
And then I can use this. I left this out as well. See if there was a way of doing it more neater.
Oh, to do like a perfect one? Mm. Good idea. Because the
slightly.
Yeah, so it's really, yeah, it won't be a perfect shape. It won't work. Yeah, it would be better right now. I see what you mean.
I can do this.
Oh, Simon, you're winning by getting inspired. So cool. That's some very positive thoughts. That's great. It was great to have you for 3 days.
Yeah, thanks for having me. It's been great fun.
So what is the... Yeah. What is this? Oh my gosh. The iPad doesn't recognize
your
hands anymore.
I'm a robot. Okay, so I'll do it on that layer. Or actually, to keep it consistent, I could use... Is there a way of copy-paste?
Okay, where is it? Here. Okay, so we can tap once and say duplicate. And erase all the other ones, so just to make sure we... Okay, let me just... Because there is no way to select. Is there any,
oh, okay.
There is no lasso. Mm-hmm. Rotate quite fast and then go here. Then one clip and transform.
Thank you.
And look, now there is no rounded rectangle. And Rufus is having an orgasm, a nuclear orgasm right now. Well, she didn't touch the eclair.
No. No.
She's not trying to, to use the iPad with the eclair to be a lot. Okay, I will just say some name with my weird voice, okay? And some effects. Richard Simon Whitehead, Michael Richards, Liz Moray. Okay, you got some. Just for you, so if one day you have a TV show or a radio show, you can use it. They're all typing their names. Okay, now they want to argue. Just a few more, okay?
Ronaldo Serrano.
Okay, so Ulysses is asking, could you please share a copy of your artworks that you have drawn on the live stream? I guess maybe you can put the final illustration on Instagram.
Yeah, of course.
So it would be a good way to get the illustration for you. I will put your Instagram again in the chat. Manjinder. Singh. Okay. Next time, stay with. There will be another row. Okay. Another round of radio voices. So we're working on the lampadaire. Is the word? Okay, you want to try some colors? Okay, so let's try to import first. Image from Creative Cloud. Does it work? Yeah, cool. Just as a reference. So how does it work? Where are you working now? Okay, you have several layers, but that's fine. And we can merge layers too, if you need.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Okay, because I see that the circles are not in the...
No.
Where are they?
No.
Here. Okay, maybe we need to... merge them to fill in the... So we'll duplicate this one. And I know there is a way to merge the... Okay, so colors. You do a long tap here. Can select the color, okay, and then long tap.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
So, to work on that. For this one, I actually just want it to. I want this one to just be black. So.
This one.
Yeah.
Okay, so black is. Here.
Oh, but it's not the same as the outline. Now,
what do you mean?
Oh, you just long tap onto the line as well. It's an ever so slightly different black.
You want a different black? Or?
Oh, I've done it now. The black on the inside was the same, was a different colour to the black used for the outline. Yeah, it was. Mm. Look, you see it?
Yeah.
So then I did a long tap on the line. And it changed that as well, okay. Yeah.
Yeah, don't hesitate to zoom in, you know, if you want to. Mm-hmm. There you go.
I mean, I can't.
Oh yeah, and Eric, almost done with Kirby Illustrator. Cool. Okay, make sure to share it on Twitter using the AdBeLive hashtag afterwards. Microfus, are you there at every AdBeLive? Yeah, all the AdBeLive from Paris. Hopefully, we'll be with Rufus and myself, yes. So, tap and hold this field, yes, Paul. So, yeah. And I agree, no one is aware of it. So, that's why, I don't know if you noticed at the beginning of the stream, when we opened AdBeDraw, there was a tip saying, by the way, you can fill in the shapes. Man, what are you doing?
No, I don't know. It doesn't like my hands.
Okay, just call me if you need to zoom out.
Okay. Just chop your hand off and take it home with me.
No, yeah. No. Okay, what do you want to do?
I want a new color, please. So.
So long tap here. And move.
Purple.
Yeah, good job. Yeah, again, maybe. Okay, maybe we are not in the layer of the tree. No, we are not.
Yeah.
So the tree is this layer. Oh, so okay. We select the layer, now it should work. Good job. Okay.
You're getting there.
No, no, it's not because of the eclair. I mean, we don't know what's going on.
I'm an alien.
With chips, yeah, it's true, Paul.
What do you need?
Oh, no.
Yeah, this one is the main
one. So I thought I did that on a different layer.
Yeah, it's on a... I mean, I can fix that.
Mm. It's here, up there,
so
yeah.
I can just erase the... Yeah, we can keep this one because it's not related. Okay.
Great.
Yes.
So how do I get back to those colors?
So this is the first time she's using the colors on the iPad 2. It feels like 90s pop art. Yeah. How would you define your style? Do you use the word pop?
Yeah, I guess so, yeah. I don't know, it's usually quite psychedelic. But yeah, it's very, very pop. I'd say,
Hey friend, thanks for joining. So we're with Kate, and then we will welcome Swerve, and then we will welcome Cruciform and Will. So Will will be live in, I would say, 7 hours. It's a bit less. So just stay with us for 7 hours. It should be fine. So let us know in the chat, what time is it in your country? For us, it's 5:20 p.m. in Paris. Amazing colors, yes. Very intense. Yannick, you uploaded Kirby. Okay.
Check that. Where is Kirby?
Nice, good job. Show that to you guys. Look at this job by Jan Erik. First time he's using Illustrator, you know, watching the stream.
So no way. It's very good. Oh, wow.
It's first very time. Good. Yeah. That's he started amazing. Yesterday.
Wow, well done.
With the Creative Cloud.
It's so professional.
Yeah. Very, very good job. Okay, so we have people like us, people in the morning in the US, that's nice. It's 12 in Venezuela, okay, interesting. 2 p.m. in Brazil? No. No. Oh no, it's so close to us. Really? Only 3 hours time difference?
Yeah, I think because it sticks out.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's amazing. Oh, Croatia. Nice. I've been to Zagreb a long time ago. I mean, long time. Just to tell you how old I am, it was Yugoslavia when I was long time ago. So old. Yes, there's 6 p.m. in Egypt. Okay, we just have 1 hour time difference. It's cool. Yeah, Eric, all right. Like in Norway, that's cool. Seven p.m. in Qatar, almost dinner time, and Kathleen is having breakfast. 8 a.m.
So how do I view that layer then?
Okay, what do you want to know?
I'd like to see. Oh, just double tap.
Yeah, double tap to share it. And now you can work inside. Maybe you don't need the sketch anymore.
Nah, thank you.
Yeah, actually, I have a cousin. I mean, my aunt is from Croatia. So my cousins are half French and from Croatia. And now I have a cousin living in Zagreb. So yeah, there are good chances that I will come back to Zagreb and visit her. She just got married. I just remember one sentence, which is... Kako edio magales. Sounds beautiful, right?
What does it mean?
Sounds very serious. Kako edio magales. It means, what is the sound of a donkey? I cannot make the sound today, but it was from my my cousin when he was a child. So on the right, if you just joined, on the right on the iPad are the illustrations we made on day one and day two. We used it as a reference, and everything in the middle has been created today by Kate. And now she's trying a new workflow, trying to use colors, everything on the iPad for the first time. Good job, Lizem. Thank you. Nightbot was been very mean, but I got your message. Comparison between the iPad and the Cintiq. So actually, Kate, you never worked on a Cintiq.
No, right? I haven't.
And I would say that the main difference is the app. The Cintiq is always connected to a Windows PC or a Mac, so you run the full Photoshop and the full Illustrator. When with the iPad Pro, you can only run the iOS apps, Photoshop Sketch and Photoshop and Illustrator Draw, which are very cool, but not as powerful. You don't have all the tools. So this is all about drawing with the iPad Pro. But we see more and more artists just making amazing art just using the apps on the iPad and just polishing the art, you know. And that's what Kate is doing today, actually. Mm-hmm. She would just use Illustrator to merge everything, but now she tries to get everything on the iPad. When 2 days ago she was using tracing paper. Mm. I mean, come on, guys. What time is it? 1956. will there be a Dreamweaver website designer stream? Kyle. Kyle, not in the near future. Probably next year we'll do something purely on web design. But you should come back within 2 weeks, December 13, 14, 15. Oh, by the way, every time we have a big live stream like this, like 3 days, it will always be on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. Okay, very easy to remember. Always in the middle of the week. And within 2 weeks, we will have a live stream about UX design, how to design screens, and web design is part of it. So Rufus, Swerve is in the house.
All right, yeah, he's been here for...
Is he locked in the room?
Well, yes.
He's tied him to a chair. That's good.
Please zoom in on that. Not for me, please. Sorry. On
the... On the little...
Yeah.
What's happening? I mean, we should complain to Apple. Maybe the iPad doesn't work for him.
Maybe I don't exist.
Yeah. Because it's my iPad.
Ah, very loyal.
And you just put two fingers, right? Not three.
Okay. Oh, that might be it.
I think that's it. No, because I saw you. This one was touching a little bit.
Oh, okay.
I think that's it.
Oh, okay. Yeah,
yeah, that's it. Okay. We got it.
Put my whole
we
fist.
Fixed the bug. The Kate's bug. So many artists on the web. Motion graphics with After Effects. Yes, there will be a live stream from Paris about motion design and After Effects with awesome motion designers and animators. And also we will use an app called Character Animator. Oh, Kate, you will love it. I will show you what this is. You have time because it takes me like 2 to 3 minutes to launch the app.
I'm trying to. I've accidentally done that bit in black. Uh-oh. And I want to do it white, so I can't actually see where it is. Yeah, so every time I try and do it, it's making the whole.
Just draw on top of it.
Oh.
Okay, Kate, so I will show you what is Character Animator. It's a new app we're working on. It. So you create characters with Photoshop and Illustrator, mm-hmm. and you use the webcam.
Oh.
So it's following you.
That's amazing.
And now we do lip syncing. So if I talk, she will talk, and
yeah.
I can record the voice, and I can have some shortcuts. So, ding! I play. Let me play. No, I don't need that. Hey, give me your hand. Mm-mm. Do that. Do not. Yeah, if he's still in the building. And character animators, so it will be part also of the motion design stream. You want to create a cartoon actually with the app. If you are a Creative Cloud member, you can try Character Animator today. Okay, it's part of Creative Cloud as a beta. Right, it's great, man.
Yeah, I think I'm... Oh, did three of them. I'm just gonna turn these white and then I think I'm done.
Have you ever played an instrument like piano or...
Yeah, I can play bass guitar, actually.
Bass guitar. You're a punk. She's a punk.
I don't.
Still in the building? You need an iPhone charger? Or? always something. Okay, do you feel good with that?
Yeah, I think.
Okay, now we need to go back to Illustrator, right?
Mm-hmm.
And merge everything.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let me think.
Will these still be editable, the colors?
Yeah. Okay. So we launch Illustrator here. Oh, it's already launched. So we will do share desktop apps, Illustrator. Now it's computing, it's creating, and there will be sent at some point. So let me know when it says sent, and we'll switch to my computer. Okay. Now we switch to my computer. No hand. Boom. It's there.
Magic.
With the same colors, I mean, it's amazing. You did a great job. So I will save it in our shell folder. Work with Kate. And All in Paris will be the name. Okay, I need to. Okay. Amazing job with the iPad, seriously.
See?
Very good. So let me go back to your computer. If we go to Creative Cloud Files, Work for Skate, All in Paris. There we go.
Nice.
So you have 22 minutes
go.
To combine everything. Okay, does the sync time depends on the graphic card? No, not at all. It depends on first, how complex is your illustration. So the more you have vectors, the more it will take time for the iPad to create the description of the file. I think this is using SVG, so XML. So it can take a lot of time to describe all the vectors. And then it depends on your network connection, that's it. Once it's in the cloud, it pushes a message to my computer because I have the same Adobe ID, and boom, it will open the file. Hi, Senedemore. Hi, Alexandre. We have new friends in the chat, so I need to welcome you. It's a new tradition for today because my voice is broken.
Welcome. Alexandre Gay. Welcome. Senedemore. Please and thank you.
Does it work? Yeah, you copy paste and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. So you see, Kate, you could almost like create illustrations like in a plane or in a train,
mm-hmm.
you know, just with the iPad.
Yeah.
Prepare all the work, and then when you feel ready, you go back to the office or to your studio and
mm-hmm.
just send. Could be nice.
Is there a way to make the line, the black line, thinner?
No.
No. I could make this one thicker, though.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Because...
Oh, yeah, good job. Yeah, to make it more consistent.
Oh.
Maybe too
Is that
thick.
Too much? I'll do that all at the end.
No, it's good.
Sure
it's good now.
Yeah. I don't know if Tina's going to make the cut.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah.
Maybe smaller, Tina.
Yeah.
Right, so sometimes you have to make choices.
Mm-hmm.
And just cut the deck. Michael, should you take Miel 3 for your... Oh, Miel, yeah, honey for my voice, I know. I took some. I had some. This morning it was way worse. I was very scared. This morning I just couldn't talk. So strokes from Adobe Sketch. Yeah, I mean, you got the answer, Justin. Any tips on learning how to use the pen tool really well, Cynthia? My tip would be learn as fast as possible the keyboard shortcuts. Because using the pen tool is all about the shortcuts. Alt, Command, Shift, as you are using the tool. There is a very good tutorial by Paul Trani. Let me find it. I will try to put the link in the chat. Yeah, here. He was live on Facebook, but apparently there is a replay. The pen tool. And I think we plan to have a YouTube live also with Paul explaining how to master the pen tool on the Creative Cloud YouTube channel. So the best way to be notified when a live stream starts, make sure to subscribe to the YouTube Creative Cloud channel. There is a subscribe button below the video player on adobelive.com and also on YouTube. What is Sketch meant for? Photoshop Sketch, it's so the first mobile app we used really to sketch like as you would draw on paper, and then we jumped to another mobile app, Illustrator Draw. And within Draw, this is what she was doing with colors and drawing, but she was creating vectors. So Sketch, what you will do with Sketch, this will be a bitmap that you can use in Photoshop. When with Draw, you can reuse the vectors, scale them, and now she's building this illustration. Hello, Zoro. Liz is waiting for the break between the artists to go to the bathroom. That's very smart. And that's why there is a 5-minute break.
Okay. You should wear an adult diaper next time. Like me. I lost his shine again on his shoes. They're somewhere down here. There they are.
And Zoro, yeah, good point. Adobe Draw is also available on Samsung tablets, Android tablets. Photoshop Sketch 2. We released Photoshop Sketch on Android 3 weeks ago, actually. Eric, it reminds you the 70s look. Yeah, psychedelic. Yeah, that's her style, definitely. Yeah. With a lot of humor, I would say. Does anyone know Belgium or Ghent? Of course. I've been there.
Somewhere in Russia, right?
Belgium. Belgium is not in Russia. With Rufus, we've been to a lot of places in Belgium. I've been, yeah. I can't even remember. Antwerpen. Oh, actually, you know why? When I joined Adobe, I was working 1 week in Paris and 1 week in Belgium, covering and not just, so it was based in Brussels, but I would visit customers all around Belgium. So I've been to Ghent actually to visit customers. And yeah, I'm a big fan of Belgium. It was so cool because in Paris we were like 100 employees, and in Belgium we were only 5, so it was like a startup competing with the big office, and it was fun. Nice. Pinball. Dominic is asking, do you know if there are any Android tablets that support pressure sensitivity? That's a good question, actually. I'm pretty sure that yes. High-end Samsung tablets for sure. And also it's a matter of pencil. And I think Adonit pencils also work on... Let me check first. Yeah. If you visit Adonit, you will find a stylus with a pressure sensitivity also for Android tablets. They are very good. And we will give away now a 1 year Creative Cloud subscription. Okay? So it's very easy. Make sure that you subscribe to our YouTube Creative Cloud channel to be notified when there is a new stream. It will also give you more chances to win. And you need to type a keyword in the chat. And the keyword is... you need to type a very nice sentence about Kate.
Aww.
Okay, be creative, but you need the word Kate in the sentence to say thank you to Kate, who played the game, and she has been very open-minded because she accepted to completely change her workflow in front of thousands of people.
So traumatic.
So type a sentence with Kate in the chat. This is the keyword. Okay, this is coming. Kate is my newest muse.
Cute.
She taught me so much over the last few days. Yeah. Has a great cat shirt, it's true. Can I deny it?
I'm gonna make my head too big now. I'm not gonna be able to.
Yeah, you won't be able to get up there. Closet. Because the studio is a closet. I cannot feel it, but. Okay, let's pretend we are in London again. Go, Big Ben. What time is it? Oh, is it tea time? How dare you?
Pinball wizard.
Nice. Okay, Nightbot, who will get the 1 year Creative Cloud subscription? Well, this is Anas Ramun. Anas Ramun, congratulations. Let us know in the chat where you're from. And contact Rufus on Twitter. Anas Ramun.
What did he say?
Oh, good question. I can tell you.
Can Nightbot detect negative and positive emotions?
No, not yet. It's not that smart. He said, Viva Kate.
Hey!
Very simple, but it worked.
That's my motto for life.
Yeah, just be back.
Very simple. Somehow it works. Oops. Trees.
Oh, Julie, you answered the phone while we were doing the contest. Sorry.
Oh, no.
Sorry, Julie. And Nightbot really wanted to pick your name. Charlie, please. Now you get the personal questions. It's always on the last day, you know, when they feel that they will lose you.
Yes. Oh.
All the personal questions now.
None of your business.
How dare you? Narayan is asking, he's saying the car is quite fancy. Actually, yes. Thanks for saying that, because that's
that was
the goal.
It's supposed to be.
It's supposed to be a fancy car. Okay, I will do another special announcement for the contest with a radio voice. It's a new special effect. I will try it for the first time.
If you want to enter the contest at adblive.com, make sure to check the contest tab. Make a poster, add the create word, and share your art on Twitter, adding the adblive hashtag. You may get a chance to win your poster printed on hard paper, but also get a 1 year credit plus. So, see you on adblive.com.
Very intense. What happened to the colors of the stream? This is just her Mac, but we'll make sure in 5 minutes to open it on my Mac so you can see the real colors.
One thing that did happen with this, with the type.
What happened?
Because I overlaid the ball and the line, it's picked up this bit. So is there a way to
remove?
Yeah, other than
we need to use the tools. Yeah, I guess we need to select and it's not very clean. One dot. Okay, another something weird. Oh, it's vintage look, look at that. Okay. Good enough.
Great, yeah. Thank you. A collaboration now.
Yeah. I mean, we work in the same creative platform. Yeah. Nice. Can pinball be the dot on the eye in Paris?
Oh. Could work.
Coming soon, Michael's audiobook, yeah. Your accent disappeared with the voiceover. I know.
Impossible.
That's the beauty of audition. Where the duck will go? Well, Pichat.
Oh, I know.
Kate had to make some hard choices. Yeah. And that's also the process of design. When sometimes you realize that the duck is... Has to move. Hey Kate, are you all against tracing? No. So that's her that's her workflow actually.
Oh.
If you check the replay on day one, she's using tracing paper, she's tracing everything from paper. But then we have an iPad Pro in the studio, so she discovered another workflow, I would say, another way to create illustrations using an iPad.
Mm-hmm.
But if you watch a replay from day one and day two, you will discover a lot of techniques, actually, different ways to... Like the car has been created with tracing paper.
Yeah.
And
the duck as well.
The duck also. And the French can dancer is a mix of iPad and then coloring in Illustrator.
Mm-hmm.
and then what we did today, fully created on the iPad. Print the duck on the shirt. Ah, Dominic. You want this t-shirt, Naomi? Oh, Naomi. Maybe you can talk to Kate directly.
Yeah, do her a deal.
She will find a good a good price. She will sell the t-shirt at Colette.
Yeah.
For 350 euros, which is the entry price for a t-shirt at Colette. Concept store in Paris. Josephine is asking, so Kate, are you going to get an iPad Pro now?
Yeah, I think I might have to. Does it work on just normal iPads, smaller ones?
On the smaller ones. So there is a smaller iPad Pro.
Oh, is there?
You don't have to get the big one.
Okay.
There is like a classic size, but you get the same quality and you can use the Apple Pencil. Because to use the Apple Pencil and to keep this quality when you sketch, you know, pressure sensitivity, you need a Pro.
Okay.
Because it's a new technology of screen.
Oh, great.
So you can get the iPad Pro, which is smaller, and that's the best option.
Yeah.
If you don't want to bring
an excuse to get one.
Yeah, Christmas. Christmas is always a good excuse. We could animate the duck. Yeah, we could. We could. Mm-hmm. She said, okay, Rufus, I'm looking. So I guess she's working on it. Oh, they're all concerned about the duck. Don't worry.
Oh.
We will keep it in the file and maybe someday it will, like
sorry.
A phoenix. Yeah, rise from Illustrator again. I get your point. I feel the small iPad Pro. I prefer the big one because it's like A4, you know, a sheet of paper. That's what I like. When the smaller one, but still, it's very good. Dancing girl kicked the duck. Yeah,
yeah.
Definitely.
Goodbye.
Hashtag rest in peace duck. Yeah. Still there. It's just on the side. Oh, the pastel looks very great.
Get the other tree in there as well.
We have 1 minute.
Hashtag remember the duck.
Oh, it's a sad day.
Composition looking so good. Yes, Liz. I agree.
I like this Liz woman. She's,
oh, Liz
she's my hype girl.
She's your agent. Do you have an agent?
No.
Good. Liz will become your agent.
I'm quite sure I've got room for a tree. I can go by the duck in the cemetery.
Okay. You know what? We just opened on my screen. Can see the full colors. So we'll save it here. All, okay, and it's time to say thank you. Thank you, Kate.
You're welcome. Thank you for having me. It's been
and see you soon. Make sure to follow her on Instagram. And it was really great, and follow her on Instagram. She will share the illustration and everything. And we will be back in 5 minutes with Swerve, who is in the building. Okay, so all final. Here we go. It's really cool. Thank you, Kate.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, see you on Adobe Live in 5 minutes. Bye, everyone.